collision between Cain Velasquez and Alistair the Ream Overeem. Cain Velasquez, Alistair Overeem. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem, black trunks for Velasquez.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the takedowns of Cain Velasquez. Cain Velasquez is fantastic at combining his offensive wrestling and his striking together, makes him very unpredictable.
Overeem gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, good shots. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
You can hear Greg Jackson in Alistair Overeem's corner telling him to stay busy. Overeem with a solid jab.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Cain Velasquez with a brutal leg kick.
Velasquez with the inside leg kick. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Passes.
Moves into half guard.
Good transition.
And back to full guard. Into half guard again.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Now he's got the hooks in, Joe.
2 minutes remain in the round.
They turned it around into full guard. Excellent posture.
Overeem caught by that elbow.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. Good inside leg kick by Velasquez.
He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Good defense with the parry. Big shot. And Joe, you and I both know that Cain Velasquez has the skills to knock anybody out.
Clean knee to the body lands. Big left.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Big right hand. Blocked him with that right hand.
Seconds. Solid jab.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Our first round is in the books.
Here's a perfect head kick.
Here you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're gonna get after it now.
Changing stances.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
And he is mixing it up nicely.
Big kick just missed.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Alistair Overeem, landing 48% of his strikes.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
He's got him thinking, he fainted. Good movement to the right. That's a big shot from the K-1 World Grand Prix champion. He blocks the punch. Velasquez with a hook to the body.
Just over three now.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
They separate from the clinch.
Misses the takedown.
Nice job with the roundhouse. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Vicious knee to the body. Oh, it's a big knee.
Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
Kane connects.
Joe, his striking continues to get better and better.
Overeem switches again to southpaw.
He lands the hook to the body from the clinch.
Engages the Muay Thai clinch.
Man, he's really doing some damage with those knees.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you
big. Nice knee!
Shot by the heavy-handed Cain Velasquez.
Big takedown.
Into the round. And Joe, what a huge takedown there in the final seconds.
Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
Okay. Here we go. Third round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round three.
Velasquez with a good leg kick.
Nice right hand. Hard left hand. Big straight punch.
What a huge right hand.
Over the top.
The knee lands to the liver. He's stunned bad. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
A head kick. Swing and a miss with the big right.
That's a hard uppercut. Big straight punch. Oh!
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Great support for Velasquez.
Oh, and down. He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
They're back up.
Trying to come with the overhand right.
Overeem with the block.
Big head kick.
Joe. That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Oh, solid jab. Hard overhand punch.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, big kick. Kick, look at that.
Big kick to the body again.
Nice left hand. Nice takedown.
Final minute of round three.
His opponent's got his back here. He just rocked him with that hammer fist.
You're in half guard, you're all good there.
Reversal. Great movement on the ground.
He lands
a huge left. Wow! They are on their feet.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fourth round.
big right hand clipped him.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. He connects with the left.
Wow.
Oh, big right hand.
What a jab. Big leg kick lands.
Oh,
nasty right hand.
Big punch with the right. Right hand. Oh, big swing and a miss. Solid right hand. Huge right hand. He caught it with the head kick. Oh,
big shot. Vicious combinations.
Cain Velasquez with a big shot. He's dangerous on the feet.
He got tagged there.
Over him with the single leg.
Under three.
Man, he's being tested, but he's back up.
He's doing a very good job of controlling the center of the octagon, keeping his opponent to the outside.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. One of the best heavyweights in the world. Cain Velasquez with another nice takedown.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Big elbow.
Smash.
Joe, another huge elbow.
Oh, this might be the end. Big elbows.
Big elbow.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Oh, he's out cold.
It is all over.
Cain Velasquez, the victor. Just like that.
Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see this again. Great angle here. Bam! And good night.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 35 seconds.